So before you start, you want to make sure this little contraption here is at a good spot. So you'll have to mess around with it a little bit, but you want to make sure that it's low enough so your full entire, like half of your body can go over it. So I could probably have gone down a little bit more, and you are going to bend at your waist and then come up in a very, very straight line and squeeze your glutes. You do not want to hyperextend your back. You want to stay in one straight line.